Hello guys and welcome back to another video with me. And today is 23rd of August 2019, and those of you who have been following the market must have watched today that there has been a sharp reversal from the bottoms. So let us try and understand what has actually happened, probably why it has happened, and what are the investment opportunities that we have. And I'm going to give you like 4 to 5 stocks in particular stock in each video, so you can go about buying that if you really are a portfolio building type of a guy. And one simple reason for this is that highest fall, or you can say one of the fastest fall, comes in large cap stocks when the market goes down. So large cap stocks are supposed to recover the fastest when the market starts to go up, right? So let us see basically what is happening, how it is happening, why it is happening, and what we can do about it, right? Okay, so let me just pop out this particular chart. This is the chart for Nifty 50. Let me first of all remove and make the chart look very clean so that it is easy for you to understand. Also, very recently I had put a particular video on YouTube. So why I am referring to this particular video, because I had explained that I am expecting Nifty 50 to go around 10,600 and then probably bounce back. So let me just show you basically that particular video, and you can refer to that and you can combine watch both these videos to develop a very good understanding that how it has happened. Just watch this video once, anti-trap formula of the stock market, and then if you watch this particular video that I'm making today, it's really going to make very good sense for you. Okay, so now I'm making, or you can say I'm continuing this particular video in link to the anti-trap video that I had made. So let me just quickly draw something on the chart so that it looks easy to you. So this is basically a line that I am drawing. Let me just erase this particular line as of now, and we'll come back to it later on. So if you see this line, you can see many times Nifty has come down to this particular level. So let us check here. You can see many candles in this area have made their bottom touch to this candle. Similarly, once again in this area, let's come down here. And you can see some of these candles here, or you can see like this is particular one range, okay, around this line that I have drawn, where a lot of candles have like come, taken support and gone up again. And this entire region, you can see come down, go up, come down, go up, come down, go up, come down, go up, all happening around this level. And this level is approximately 10,580. Or you can say 10,600. So that was my expectation, as I have shown in that particular previous video that I have referred to, anti-trap formula. So now today the market has given a bottom of 10,637, which is more or like, if you round off, just 50 points from the line I have drawn. So, and after that there has been a big reversal coming in the market. So I would not say that immediately everything has reversed and now we are ready to go up. But I would say this is like the first sign that market may not want to go down below this particular level of 10,580, or say 10,600. Okay, so we may consolidate a bit here. Something like this may happen here. Something like this may happen here. Okay, or something maybe like this, basically some kind of an accumulation. And if I draw a range, it should be something between this. Now this is a very wide range. Yes, of course you may say this is a wide range. So a second range that I can give you is somewhat here, coming around 10,900, and the next range is 11,200. So just a second guys. Yeah, actually there is a power cut at my place, so just let me connect it to the other Wi-Fi. Okay, so we are back. Right. So basically this kind of an accumulation may happen and then it may try to go up. Okay. So now that we know what Nifty is planning, okay. Now, okay. The reason for this, why this is happening here. Let me come to this reason. So the reason is very simple. There was this particular tax thing that had been put on the FPI. On the FPI, right? You must have been following foreign portfolio investors. So there are talks that may be taken away by the government again, and they may be given some relaxation. So it is attracting a fresh buying in the market. That is what we can say. Like, this looks like to be the first leg of buying. You can see what is the bottom we have made today. This is coming to be something around 650, and now we are more than 200 points above that. So we have recovered more than 200 points from the today's bottom. So keeping this thing in mind, we must understand that if this kind of a bottom has come, Nifty may do some consolidation like this here for some time, maybe 15 days, maybe a month on the max, I would say, and then it may be planning to go up. Okay, of course, if 10,580 is not broken on a closing basis, means if Nifty doesn't close below 10,580, then this is the plan and this should go very well. Now what to do in this kind of a scenario? I've already taken 5 minutes on this. Now let us come to this particular purchase of stocks that we can do that look to be very attractive at this particular level. So now coming for purchase here, the first stock that I have in my mind is Bajaj Finserve. I've already given you two stocks previously, keeping the same thing in mind. One was IndusInd Bank, another was HDFC Bank. Both are down today and it is a very good opportunity to invest. So I will just show you the levels for that. IndusInd is almost just 1280, right, 1280. So you can still buy it. It's already below, I think something around like 80 points, 100 points maybe, from where I had given. So it's a very good buying opportunity here. Then HDFC Bank, if we see 2172, this is almost the same price that I've given in the video. Okay. And next you can see is Bajaj Finserve. So here is the chart of Bajaj Finserve. No indicator, nothing, plain level charting. And if I have to draw something here, I will simply just draw a line and I will mark the two points. The reason why I have drawn a line, this is the first bottom and second bottom. This is basically a double bottom. Nifty may take some time to consolidate here. Once the level of 7600 is broken, we can expect something more than 8000 plus. Okay. And the time frame that I think we need is like just 3 to 6 months. I don't think requires much more than that. 3 to 6 months is something that I'm expecting this particular stock to give you that kind of a target, because see, already it has touched 8500, fallen from that in just a time period of less than 2 months. This is somewhere first or second week of July, and not even end of September, end of August, and we are already sitting like 1500 points down. So that has to be recovered. My targets ultimately here is 8500 again. 3 to 6 months is a good time to make that much money. And even if you just go, like, you know, very safe, buy just 5 or 10 quantity and buy it at a price right now, 6946. I've already made the purchase, and let us say your average comes to be 7000, you only need 35000 coming at the return. 1500, that is 8500 rupees, that is a 7500 rupees profit in a period of 6 months on the top on an investment of 35000. That is 21% returns coming to you straight in less than, like, you know, a half an year. And bank will give you 4% on savings and 6 or 7% on your FD in 12 months. So that is what I expect to do. Of course, now some people are again going to ask me one very, you know, I believe question, because they must have lost a lot of money since the market has been falling. What if it comes down? If it comes down, you buy more if you can. otherwise just keep on holding, because this is an investment. This is not a trade. This is not a trading or, you know, gambling intraday or short term, nothing like that. This is an investment. Hold it for 21% return from this current level. I have taken 7,000, but it is still 50 rupees down. So buy it and hold it and keep it. This is what I expect from this particular trade of Bajaj Finserve in a period of 6 months. That's all, guys. Keep watching the upcoming videos, and I really hope that you make very good money on this particular. I'm explaining the trades so that you get more conviction on what we are expecting and why we are expecting. That's all in this particular video, guys. Keep your targets and stop losses tight. Be in touch. Trade right. Bye bye.